Testing 1, 2. So just working on Facebook. Now we're just trying to get over here. Testing 1, 2. Testing 1, 2.
Time to see what's up with Ma.
What's up, baby? Good morning, chat. How's everybody doing? I had to get some stuff done here. Switch over to the live stream right here. Chat, we are live on all platforms right now. If you want to see how everything is going, all you got to do is come over to Facebook Live. And you can see the whole, you can see everything, the whole broadcast, not just the gameplay. Hear me talk. It's gonna be a fun day. We're gonna jump right back into it. The last that happened so far, we fought a whole bunch of Kraven stuff, Kraven's hunters. Basically, Kraven's hunting all the villains. We knew that. So now we gotta go hunt Kraven, and then looks like, oh, and we just found out Harry does have the symbiote. So Harry Osborn does have the symbiote, and it's basically healed him from his diseases. I believe it's leukemia or something like that. Is what he had. Whatever his mom had, he has. And the symbiote suit was basically what healed him. And now he has the suit. And yeah, we'll go from there. So we've been doing a bunch of side stuff too, like trying to get some suit tech stuff unlocked. Got some skills to work through. But not the two major. But let me switch to the live screen on Facebook. Get ready to run. All right, here we go. I'm there.
Let's go, Spider-Bot.
Hey, get this. It looks like these imposter Spider-Bots are getting pinged by some third party.
Like someone else is tracking them?
Exactly. I just need to figure out who. Collect any others you can find. I need all the data I can get.
Nice one, Ben. Got us one step closer to solving this thing. This is always a handy place to change.
This will make such a difference for the community. Thank you so much for your support. Okay. Bye-bye. Miles.
Hey, Ma.
Bien. Siéntate. I just wanted to check in. See how you're doing. ¿Todo bien?
Fine. Everything's good. Okay. It's just a lot right now. So much to take care of in the city. Super stressed about my college essay. Pete's busy doing other stuff. And Lee. Lee is still out there. Doesn't that bother you?
Of course it bothers me. But I'm committed to making this community better.
Good morning, Jack. Good morning.
I've got to let go of things that don't serve me and focus on where I want to go, not where I've been. ¿Entiendes lo que te digo?
Yeah. But Lee? I can't just let him go.
Angela, I'm gonna have to call you back. No, how can you be locked out? You have a key. Oh. No, I understand the urgency. Let me make some calls. Okay.
Mom, do you need me to go?
Didn't you just finish telling me how busy you are?
Yeah, but I always have time for my community. Okay, Ma. Where am I headed?
Harlem Cultural Center. 116th and Convent. That was my friend Angela on the phone. She's the curator, and she's trying to give a prospective donor a private tour. But the security system locked her out.
Whoops. Awkward.
Angela lined up a bunch
Melina
of...
Melina Owens! How's it going over there on Kick?
And if this donor doesn't cover the costs, the museum might have to close.
I'll make sure they get in.
How you doing? Good morning to you. Appreciate the follow on TikTok, or not TikTok, but Twitch as well. Not too bad, just hanging out. I guess it's Spider-Man. Got a sick child staying home from school. All fun and games. It's a good day, it's always a good day.
I'm passionate about preserving the musical heritage of this community. But how can I donate to a museum where the security system isn't even functional?
Darren, I hear your concerns.
What up, Tyler Bird?
I assure you this museum will...
I see you on TikTok.
Spider-Man.
Oh, thank God. The system's locked us out and it's not responding to any input at all.
Let's see if I can figure out what's wrong with it.
Thank you. I'm glad you're doing good as well.
Need to find the control panel.
Follow the control panel. Looks like it's gonna be over here.
There we go. Control panel. Relays are overloaded. Gotta get inside the walls to fix them. Let's patch things up so Angela can give that tour. Who are these guys?
You sure the alarm will go off? EMP took out the whole system. Follow the lead.
So that's how Angela got locked out. Better reset the system so I can get in there and stop these guys. Not too bad. Let me fix it up real quick. Got it. But the system's still down. Gotta find the other relay boxes.
I called you on Kick as well,
Miles,
but you don't
I checked
got...
in with all the feast shelters.
You don't got the Kick alert.
Martin Lee.
Yeah, no,
thanks.
I'm not having that much success on Kick right now. I haven't really put a lot of effort into Kick.
What?
Made sure he didn't hurt anyone else.
Right. Well, don't worry. I'll keep looking.
Keep following that wiring. There must be some valuable stuff in here. These guys seem like pros. Get this back online. Nice. But the system's still down. Must be more relays.
Zax and Drum are already in the truck, right?
Yeah. But we got time. And a lot more room in the trucks.
Gotta get past these guys without being spotted. How about a distraction in the key of C?
What was that?
Good.
How do I get this guy away from the mirror?
When did you join Kick? I'm not sure. I can help you. Let's become TikTok friends. Yeah, sure. All you gotta do is send me an invite, a friend request on TikTok, and I got you. Appreciate that. I joined Kick like 5 months ago.
There's some weird thing crawling around. Show me.
Damn it. Good morning. Good morning, Sean. What's up, man? My man. Appreciate the likes as well. Good morning to you, sir.
Keep it together, man. Don't you punk out on me. You could do this. Another vent above that guy.
Miles, everything okay?
I ran into a snag, but I'm handling it.
While you're there, check out some of the instruments. Get you ready for college.
Ma, I'm going into music tech. Computers are my instruments.
Music starts with a human, their instrument and their soul. When you're mixing or sampling, you have to listen close and capture that soul. Computers can't do that.
You know how old you're growing well. Right now?
Old and
I mean,
wise.
Slowly but surely. It's just a matter of effort.
Relays up near the ceiling.
I'm gonna start.
How do I get up there?
I had to take a mental break from streaming. It was just a matter of getting all back in the swing of things again.
That's cool.
Telling my friends to follow you on Dick. Hey, I appreciate that. I really do appreciate that. I can't stay long, I'm at work, but wanted to drop by for a few and look. Hey man, I appreciate that.
Okay.
Appreciate that. Hopefully work goes well for you. Now.
Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online. Across the room.
How much time we got?
A couple minutes. Grab the last few things.
Someone bumping into things.
Hey,
see how we can do this real quick. Over here. Always here to support you. I greatly appreciate that. Greatly appreciate that. Trying to figure out what to do here.
Who's playing music?
I'm from Indiana.
This last relay online, then head to the loading dock. Make sure these guys don't get away with any of this stuff.
Where are you from?
Nice work, Spatterbot. Now it's my turn.
Spider-Man, the front door's finally open. But there is a bunch of stuff missing.
It's all out back in the loading docks. And I'll make sure it stays there.
Let's get out of here, quick! Go, go, go!
I miss running with Tombstone.
We have to get Spider-Man!
Oh, yeah, you do!
Now, Spider-Man,
here we go!
Here. Yeah. Take him out! Crushed Spider! My favorite!
Tell your boss, don't go messing with my neighborhood!
Oh, ow, that hurt.
Ow, that hurt!
Oh, shit! Part of my friend. Oh, my goodness! Dang! Wow. Apparently, I can't dodge. California, dang. So, it's still... It's 5 o'clock there.
Let's get out of here, quick!
5 o'clock somewhere.
Go, go, go!
Is it on day or late day?
Hey, hey, hey! Spider-Man's somewhere! Look around!
Is he, though? No.
Get ready, Spider-Man! Here we go! Yeah! Boss said this would be an in-and-out trap. Yeah. Now Spider-Man's yeah. here!
Whatever! Take him out!
You're done now, yeah. Spider-Man!
Tell your boss, don't go messing with my neighborhood!
Hold him here. Meet at the rendezvous point in an hour.
Not today.
Oh, that was sweet.
We gotta stop those trucks. Gotta pick one for now. Give it up, guys! You're not getting away!
Ah! Dang it! I was on a roll. I'm losing him.
Just
Something's going on. I'm gonna have to reset the controller or something. Dude. My inputs are not working. Add you on Discord? Okay. I'll get that opened up in a little bit and take care of that. Dang it! I'm getting annoyed. And I just got there.
Throw something at him!
Finally!
Oops, play! Whip.
No worries. What other are your other activities? I mean, I coach football.
Monkey drummer.
I enjoy coaching football. Spending time with my kids. Playing video games.
They only recovered items.
How are you flying? It's the web wings.
What a mess.
The new tech that Peter and Miles came up with.
This is a deal breaker.
I believe it was after the Miles Morales game.
There goes our best.
But it is triangle on the it is triangle.
You're still the fundraising
on the
gal.
Input
if we don't
PlayStation
buy that second
controller.
Truck, there is no exhibit.
John, I appreciate the shares
without
as well.
Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala, the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. I promise. Here.
Tyler Bird coming in with the like on like on TikTok.
W.
Appreciate that, my man.
Ooh, the original funky drummer. Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled? He was so influential. A direct line from funk to hip hop. Thank you.
We're gonna go as long as I can today. It just depends on how my back holds up.
Thank you.
I have a bulging disc, pinched sciatic nerve, and sciatica all in my back.
I should check in with Pete.
I had an injection 2 weeks ago, a week and a half ago, so we'll see how my back holds up. We'll see how long I can stream for today. Spider-Man. Do you stream regularly? I used to stream regularly, and then, like I said,
hey,
it got overwhelming to me because I started
Harry's
doing it
calling.
And focusing on
this.
Numbers when I should have just been doing it for fun.
Later. Hey,
and
I'm at EMF.
Doing it because I enjoyed
it. Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set.
And
eyes.
So I took a 5 month mental
have you
break
heard
off.
From MJ?
And slowly getting back into streaming
house, right?
Regularly.
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got
there.
There's
quite a few games that I have, especially
yeah.
Solo games that I have.
I'm gonna check
that,
her office. Come by when you can.
I can play right now and stream and put out content with. You out, sir? Oh, there you are.
Don't scare me like that.
See if we unlock the new, some new suits. Spider-Man, we got superior suit. Doesn't look like we got any brand new ones. You know me, if you've been following the last few days of playing this, I don't like all these weird suits like this. Like, I know they're in the comics and whatnot. But I like the cinematic suits. Yeah, yeah. It's good to be getting back into it. I enjoyed streaming. It's just like I said, I felt like I was doing it for the wrong reasons and was way focused on numbers. So yeah, this is the hybrid suit from No Way Home, I believe. What is my main game? I was streaming Warzone for a while, and then Warzone 2 came out, and I lost interest. I thought Warzone 2 was a very bad game. I haven't checked it out lately, so like I said, I played it when it first came out. And then I stopped. One skill point here. I think Miles has some new ones. Let's see if we got assist. Advanced tech suit. That is pretty sweet. It would match a hybrid suit from No Way Home.
For you today, here to dish about all things going on in Harlem recently is the incredible and brilliant Councilwoman Rio Morales. Good to have you back, Rio.
Good to be back, Danica.
Ready for the pain?
Surprise!
Counter offer!
I'm not gonna end up like you!
We have to win!
You do gotta win.
Shooter's hit!
But you like that, sir? How'd you like that, sir? Yeah, I know, and see, like, that's how it was, you know, that's how I was doing, had success at the beginning, was, doing it for, doing it because I was having fun, and then, I don't know, I just got overwhelmed with it, and let the numbers get the best of me, and so I just, gotta take a break here. Played sports when I was in school, probably since I was 4 years old. So and I was in the military, so back. Back problems have gone and gone.
Don't worry. I'll get you to an ambulance in no time.
I owe you big time. Thanks.
Whee! Yes, I was. For 6 years.
There, you're all set.
Thank
and
you.
I hope
thank
the worst
you,
is
you.
Over now.
You really are a hero.
Thank you for the winky faces, Amy. Oh my, I just. All right.
A sand crystal. More Marco memories scattered all over New York. Ah! Guys, you're kind of getting sand everywhere. Ah! I should really leave and go somewhere more tropical. Check out that crystal now.
All right, sounds good. See you later. Thank you for hanging out.
It's my turn to follow them. Figure out who they are. I end up at this abandoned school in Harlem. And I'm already beginning to regret this.
Marco must have ended up at one of Craven's bases. Poor guy didn't know what he was walking into. Those hunters before someone gets hurt.
Try to catch us, spider.
Wait, are you baiting me? You're baiting me.
No, you get close.
Let's go. Let's fight.
Any more traffic violations, and we're gonna have to revoke your license.
We're not gonna fight. You poor people. Wrong. Do. Apparently he don't know how to
swing on his web.
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
The hell?
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
Orlando Allen coming with a new follow on TikTok. Appreciate that. Hope you're doing well. Good morning.
Dead light. Where is that van?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too. A lot of hunters in there.
After all this time, perhaps he will finally get.
Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Need them to look the other way.
You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
Coming for you.
And you like that? Did I do that?
I sure did.
Gotta split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Stand by. I'm investigating.
Oh.
Hey, medic, over here. Couldn't hide.
Where are you, Doc? What is that up there? Vulture? Did they? I need to find Connors. Phone. Connors' cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't.
Uh-oh.
Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. All right, MJ. Learn a code. Steal some keys. You've done worse.
My blades grow dull.
Oh no. He didn't deserve this.
Dusk. 22 Celsius. Put the rest with a blade to the sternum. This one was nearly something when faced with the predator, though. He did not try to prove himself superior. But to survive, it was vicious, feral, sincere.
I mean, I kind of rushed that one. Probably shouldn't have, but I did.
This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be stuck.
I'm on it. I'll suss it out. Looking into it.
Hunter down!
I have no choice but to rush it.
I'm on the... Must be preparing these for Craven. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Garin. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you're here. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing.
Vika!
They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's okay. Garin's boss.
Captain.
Good for me. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Monguznak.
Vika, protect what?
Garin, elegem vana, hiva shaidból. Hol vana, ka kezulekes kódok.
A kódok, sorozata, os információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kind of nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key. This is the zoo that closed after a lion attacked its handler. Awful.
I'll take rats over insects any day. I'm on it. Thought you could hide!
Oh shit! I had no choice. Let's just reset.
Got the code. Now for the key.
All right.
keys to get Connors out.
I'll find it.
This reminds me of my first.
Keys to the reptile house. I have to get over there fast.
Oh, shit.
Checking it out.
So many torches. More hunters must be coming.
Anyone hear that?
The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close.
Sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should see.
I'm on it. Hunter down! I will find whoever did this!
Boom!
Got the keys. Time to get out of here.
MJ did that so clean.
Okay, Doc. Let's get you out of there.
He's ready. Come. Let's move.
You think we've done enough?
We will find out.
It's a coat.
Sounds like Craven is on his way here. We have to get out of here.
I'm on it.
Fast.
Guess it was nothing.
Expect to find such work.
Death.
Wait, you should.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. Uh-oh. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
Oh, damn.
Sorry we're late. Are you two all right?
Better now.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. We're not turning tonight.
Grab him!
Like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning. MJ, move ahead, but stay low.
Got some hunters blocking our route.
They even brought some animals from home!
Get out of the way!
Can you feel it? Please! We're almost there, Doc! Focus on breathing!
Okay! Okay!
Rain arrows down! And, oh man. I think I just got a little bit overwhelmed on that one.
MJ, move ahead, but stay low!
Got it!
Got some hunters blocking our route!
They even brought some animals from home!
Guys, he's not looking good!
I can feel it! Please!
We're almost there, Doc! Focus on breathing!
Okay! Okay!
Sorry, but we need to hurry.
Damn.
Yes, you can. Tell me about your family.
Get to work! We'll cover you!
This, I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
Not great.
Just think, this will definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah, MJ, I don't think. Am I breathing?
I'll kill you,
Harry.
Do it then.
Look out!
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No!
And now we got Black Spider-Man!
Get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Oh, this feels good!
How did you live?
guess your boss needs better aim.
How's it feel? Get in!
You are just what Craven has been searching for.
And I feel sorry for him.
Walk with your blade!
Holy shit. Oh my god, this is epic.
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sort of happened.
Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
he's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
Okay. Gotta do that one.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking.
Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. Did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay, maybe it'll help with finding Kraven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine, I promise. Can't let killer robots just roam the streets. All pets belong on a leash, especially these.
Apparently I got my butt whooped.
By now, that
the
scorpion, has been found dead, his stinger removed like a trophy. One can only assume this was at the hands of the
hunters.
Are they doing what the ineffectual Spider-Man won't and removing these dangers permanently? Then again, maybe Spider-Man has finally changed his tune. I, for one, say, let them wipe each other out.
What happened?
Hunters. They've been coming through here for days.
Sorry I wasn't here to help.
Nah.
Could you tell me about this antique I found? It, almost killed me.
I cannot help you. I've seen this symbol before. Please leave.
Wait! I can protect you from the hunters.
I'm not worried about them. I thought I left this behind on Volgograd. The flames have been lit. This is his jungle now.
Kraven?
Kravenoff.
The flames have been lit. Huh.
Dude! MJ told me you almost died! You okay?
Hey, Miles. Actually, never felt better.
I should have been... Wait, really?
Positive. Hey, let me call you back. Got some bonfires to crash.
Okay.
Grad? Looks like it's for some kind of party. Wonder what they're celebrating. Pretty rude of Craven not to extend an invite. Never stopped me before, though.
Do you think Craven has finally found what he is looking for?
I followed him to the ends of the earth in his pursuit. Seen the disappointment on his face in every corner of the world. But this is special.
Then tonight, we drink.
Permit for that bonfire? What they were up to.
Ah!
shipping in more luxury goods from Volgograd for this event? These shipments have to be coming in nearby. No airfields here. But what about the docks? Maybe something there can lead me to Craven.
Don't make me ask again!
I told you! That's everything!
Where is the rest of our ship? Please!
That guy needs my help.
Help!
Lot of hunters for some vodka and caviar.
This can get more painful if it needs to.
Why is Craven doing all this now?
It is just
doesn't make any sense.
No one can hear you scream.
One second he's hunting supervillains, and now he's entertaining? Must have done a number on him at the zoo.
I want you to go. There we go.
I know you're there.
The spider's up there.
Sir, are you okay?
Why? Where'd he go? Where did the spider go? I don't know. Where did the spider go?
Take your shipment to your boss.
Bobia.
Well,
tell me where he is! Me and him have some unfinished business! Oh, great! More of you! Come on! You're really not gonna tell me? Fine! Better go check on the dock worker. They did a number on him. Easy, easy. You're in pretty bad shape. Let me help you.
Hospital! Please!
There's one close by. You're gonna be okay.
I thought they were going to kill me!
What did they want?
Some cargo went missing on the journey. Here. They thought I took it.
You're safe. Now, where's the drop-off?
718, Kent.
Wonder how Harry's doing without the suit right now. Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I'm fine. What's happening?
Craven, or Cravenoff, is hosting some party at 718 Kent. Figured I'd stop by.
It looks like a social club.
Hang on, I'm almost there. Night. Hope our VIP is here.
They're more riled up than usual.
Just keep your head down and...
How are you getting in?
Kitchen entrance.
You should change. The classic Peter Parker look isn't gonna cut it.
Too bad my tux is at the dry cleaners. Huh? Spider-spy. You forget to mention the suit could turn into a tux.
Oh, never did that with me.
Hey! Hey, you! Come over here! Take this to Mr. Cravenoff's bodyguard.
His bodyguard?
Dima! Move!
Well, sounds like your shift's starting.
Yeah.
I'll leave you to it.
Better go find Dima.
Order's up!
Don't ignore me. I know you can hear me. Just get off my back and let me...
You said 5 to the pack.
That was 30 minutes ago. I need it now. Don't let any dead place...
Swanky. Huh. I clean up pretty nice. And I'm feeling great.
Thanks. Doesn't stop them from coming into the kitchen and trying to light me on fire.
That was only one time.
Excuse me.
To establish this club as our stronghold.
Interesting choice.
Keep moving, I'll break your bones.
A 300-year-old sleeping dart will never work.
You are so certain, are you?
Show me then.
I'll show him too.
Yes?
Take him. Let him squirm.
The poison is ancient, and you don't even know how to use that thing.
A true hunter. Adepts. Sleep well, my friend.
Those hunters were nuts. Can't believe the suit listened to me. I wish my suit had a neural interface like this. I could work with Harry, do the hero gig, and take a vacation all at once.
Did you see he had the tusks mounted upstairs?
Yes. He is proud of that gear.
I think he should be.
Has one of the shield bearers arrived?
Yes. He is in the other room by the fire. Will Mr. Cravenoff be joining us this evening? There are some... quite right.
Damn. Craven isn't here. Shield bearer. Huh. Sounds like a bodyguard to me.
Rip him in half with my bare hands.
He is not your target. You killed him, you entered the prey.
Must be him. Your meal, sir.
What the hell is this?
I was told to deliver this to Mr. Cravenoff's personal bodyguard.
What makes you think I'm him?
You know, you're, huge.
Dima's very hungry. You should leave now.
So funny. I was just about to do that. He was looking up at that room. Gotta find the elevator. If that's just the shield bearer, what day is Dima gonna be?
It's too scary. I don't wanna serve him food anymore.
Just drop the plate and leave. Simple as that.
We'll see how you feel next time.
Coming through.
Oh, sorry.
Don't be sorry. Move!
Coming through!
This mess! If everything isn't perfect, we're all dead!
Coming through!
No! No! No, wait!
Why were you standing right in front of the door?
I told you to wait!
No, you didn't!
I was just minding my
business. Come on!
Shut up, both of you. Pick everything up and let's move.
Find Dima, we find Craven and his weird blizzard serum. Easy. You wouldn't happen to be Dima? Crap. Well, that explains the secret menu. Someone's a little hangry. A tiger. That's new. All right, let's give Dima something to eat that isn't spider-flavored. That raw meat must be somewhere. There we are. Something in that study might help me find Craven. First, gotta break out the apron. That hunter's right there. A meal fit for a Russian tiger bodyguard. That sounded weird. Might have to make a few minor adjustments to this meal. Where's that sleeping hunter? A lot of bodies by that sleeping hunter.
Anyone hear that?
Shh. Our little secret. Sleepy time for Dima. Snooping time for Peter. If this doesn't work, there's only one other thing on the menu. Me. Yes.
Hi, Dima. I'm back. With a little snacky snack. Chef Spidey masterpiece. Guess Craven's too cool for his own party. Should look around in case he left the lizard serum somewhere in here. Don't see Craven's lizard serum here. But what are these potions? Wonder if this is how he's so freakishly strong. Didn't know hunting could be so existential. He's better read than I would have thought. Nothing like some light philosophy between hunts. Serum. These drugs are for late-stage chemotherapy. Are these Craven's too? Chapel prepared. Saint Sophia.
Morning, Jay. How's everybody doing today?
Craven has to be there with the serum. Time to move. So Craven has a pet tiger. That tracks. It's not what it looks like.
Keep him alive.
Okay, Suit. Let's see what you can really do. Harry did not tell me it felt like this. I feel so strong.
Fire in the wall.
This thing knows exactly how I like to fight. One-man army now!
On the move!
I could get used to this!
Target acquired!
Clear the area!
Sorry, but this party's getting shut down!
Don't give him the advantage!
Jacqueline coming in with the likes. What's up, Jacqueline? Damn, I got my butt kicked there.
Okay, Suit. Let's see what you can really do.
Harry did not tell me it felt like this.
You're so strong.
This thing knows exactly how I like to fight. I'm a one-man army now. I could get used to this. Party's getting shut down.
Cutting loose. Explosive.
How you like me now?
In the air.
Get up there!
I have a shot!
I got trapped and I can't get up anywhere. Dang it.
Okay, Suit. Let's see what you can really do.
Harry did not tell me it felt like this! I feel so strong! This thing knows exactly how I like to fight. Have a shot. I'm a one-man army now. I could get used to this.
Blow it up. Fire.
I'm sorry, but this party's getting shut down.
Get in out of that.
How do you like me now?
I'm stuck!
Finally, dang.
Gotta get to the chapel quick. That was fun.
Hey, Pete. Any luck?
No Craven yet. But I think I know where he is.
How's the suit?
Weird. It's like it knows me. Don't worry, buddy. I'll take care of everything. Promise. Are back. It's you! I knew that was our meet cute back there! I knew it! I'd love to get to know you better, but I got some business to take care of. See, your boss has been up to no good lately. This is my city, not his jungle. He killed Scorpion. Let the lizard loose. And he stabbed me pretty good! I'd like a word with him, especially about that last part! Enough song and dance. I'm coming, Craven.
That was pretty epic. I will not lie about that.
Here to pick up a serum order for a Dr. Connors?
You have hunted me. This is good. Let's see if you have the strength to finish what you started.
Save my friend. We'll finish this later.
MJ, I got the serum. On my way back to Emily May.
How'd it go?
Really well. Things just got a little intense with Craven. He's somehow stronger than he looks, if you can believe that.
Hey, the important thing is that you're okay. And you got the serum. You did great, buddy. I'll start prepping the gear.
How'd it really go?
It was totally... I didn't want to worry Harry. Craven knows now that the suit malfunctions when it's within range of certain frequencies.
How bad is the malfunction?
Not pleasant, but I can handle it.
Well, I'm glad you're all right, but watch yourself out there, too. Let me know how things go at the lab.
Absolutely. Talk soon.
Still got it?
Let's see what this thing's made of.
Okay, I've overlaid the serum with an old sample of Connor's blood. If you can destroy the atoms blocking the lizard receptors, we can make an antidote, and then we're golden.
Like a goose.
Like a clever goose. So how's the suit working out for you?
It's good. Great, even. Just takes some getting used to.
Yeah. I'm gonna really put it through its paces when this is over.
Won't be long now.
There. Huzzah! Huzzah. Wait. Does the structure look unstable to you? Huh. If we could beam a few electrons in there, it'd stabilize it, but it's not like we have a...
Particle accelerator? That'd be like using a shotgun for a haircut.
Hell of a haircut.
The tech said it needs repair, but maybe it's okay. Black holes, no black holes, no black holes. Huh. Pressure change popped an intersection out of alignment. There's no way to fix it without going inside. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you doing?
The suit will protect me, right?
Peter, I don't know about this.
Relax and be a good proton.
Huh?
Stay positive.
So, what's the inside of a particle accelerator like?
Amazing! You gotta crawl in this when you get the suit back.
Oh, yeah, it's at the top of my list.
What's gonna happen when I realign it anyway?
There aren't any other pressure problems, nothing. You can come right out.
Harry!
It's powering up, but the beam's erratic. Use the magnets to stabilize it.
How?
Just find the sweet spot.
Particle accelerators do not have sweet spots! The brake needs more! There, good?
There's one more set of magnets ahead. If you can't stabilize the beam, it'll destroy the serum.
I got it. Do not wipe my library cards! Don't touch the beam, don't touch the beam! Next!
Did it, Pete! We're home free! Come on out!
What is that?
Probably a static discharge. It means the accelerator's working. Clever freaking goose. Here we come. So the suit's got some sensitive ears.
Apparently. What happened?
More static discharges. The accelerator's still running, though. The serum's okay.
Fire. Still getting made?
Should be. But if the fires damage the accelerator, we'll lose it.
That'll work. Easy. Out. How you doing, Harry?
I'm bypassing every safety lock known to man. Living life on the edge. But I was thinking, there's always one thing that goes wrong with any big undertaking. This was our one.
Don't jinx us. Stop with the spreading already. Nice water pressure. Under control. Everything down here is clear. I just need to help out upstairs.
That's the last of them. It worked!
So you'll power it down, I'll grab the antidote, find Dr. Connors?
Not so fast. There are 67 shutdown steps. If we take it out before then, we'll lose the antidote.
Woof. Sounds like it's gonna be a while. You hungry? I could go get a pizza. Shut it down and get the antidote. I'll handle this. No Craven? I thought we had a thing going.
You are not his only friend.
Lee, tell me where he is.
Shoot him before he hits you.
Shannon, coming in the legs. How are you doing, Shannon?
Could you not, please? I'd like to keep my fight party small. Whoops, my bad.
Thought Craven was only going after super villains. Why are they here?
They must have tracked me after I stole the serum. Sorry, Harry.
Why are you apologizing? I'm not worried. You've got the suit. Kick their ass.
What step are you on now, Harry?
Diverting the beam into the auxiliary tunnel. What's new with you?
Well, I just got an extension on my student loans. Real excited about that.
We're making good progress. Only 30 steps left until the antidote's ready.
Great! Because I don't think these guys are gonna stop coming!
You got this, buddy. Almost powered down.
I'll finish it and grab the antidote. You need to get out.
I can't leave. I'm the only one.
Watch out! No!
Craven's gonna have fun with you.
Harry!
Craven was smart to stay home.
Bears in these woods? Okay, before we get down to business, there's something I have to tell you. I'm fresh out of honey. Come on, I thought it was funny.
You know, all this damage would take long to fix. Maybe we'd even keep some of it as a patch of honor. Oh, crap. Those arrows must have ruptured the accelerator's shielding. The beam's scraping the tunnel.
Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
It's still being made, but time to start crossing fingers.
That hurt.
Oh, shit.
No, I can parry him!
He's wounded!
Oh my god. Wow.
You know, all this damage wouldn't take long to fix. Maybe we'd even keep some of it as a patch of honor. Oh crap. Those arrows must have ruptured the accelerator's shielding. The beam's scraping the tunnel.
Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
It's still being made, but time to start crossing fingers.
Go, bitch. Pardon my French.
Feel that, spider!
These hunters yet.
left. We can still finish the antidote. I know we can.
Hunters, you all should have ran when you had the chance.
I have a shot.
So you like smashing things? How about I smash your face? You're gonna regret ever coming here!
Warning. Structural collapse imminent. Evacuate immediately. Warning.
Are you hearing this, Harry? How much longer?
I know. I'm on the last two steps.
Eyes on target!
Harry! This place is coming down! We need to leave!
No! You hold! You're so close!
Eyes on target!
Oh, damn it. Oh, pardon my French. Kerhawk Amor coming in with the like or the follow on TikTok. Let's go. Appreciate the follow, my man.
They just keep coming and destroying everything.
Don't worry about that. You need to get out.
No. Just a few steps left. We can still finish the antidote. I know we can.
Hunters, you all should have ran when you had the chance. So you like smashing things? How about I smash your face? You're gonna regret ever coming here. Are you hearing this, Harry? How much longer?
I know. I'm on the last two steps.
Harry! This place is coming down! We need to leave!
No! You hold! You're so close!
Remember your training!
You can call me Kurt Hamar, bro. Alright, sounds good, man.
Harry!
Just give me a second.
Foundation.
I don't care about that right now.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Get in there and see what you can save.
I want a detailed report of the damage.
Your dad's right. The foundation doesn't matter.
What? This was our dream.
And it still is. But right now we have to focus on finding Dr. Connors and getting you healthy again. I got this.
Hey, you've reached peak. It's good enough. Leave a message.
Where the hell are you, Pete?
Hey, Genki.
Hey, dude. One of the friends got its wires all crossed with an old Hunter transmission. Figured you might want to look into it. Maybe it'll lead to Lee? Sending you the source coordinates.
Really appreciate it, man.
No problem.
Oh, wow. Miles Morales 2020. Pretty sweet. Advanced tech suit. No new ones here for him.
Everything good? Haley and I are a little worried.
It's okay. I just need everything to get back to normal first. I'll make it up to her, though. But for missing her exhibit.
Okay, dude. Hope the lead pans out.
Alright, chat, that's gonna do it for me. The back's hurting a little bit, so I'm gonna take a break. I have not decided if I'm gonna stream again later tonight. But as of right now, I'm hooked on this game, so there's a good possibility that I'll be back. If you don't have the notifications turned on, make sure you have your notifications turned on. That way, when I go live, you can hop back on, chill out with us. Other than that, y'all have a good name. Hey, I'm sorry, Labu. I don't get the notifications on
that truck you chased down. I may be onto something.
On Kick, so I'm sorry I didn't see the messages right now. But yes, this game is very good. I'm very impressed. Like, I feel like I'm getting close to the end of the game, but I've only put like 15% into the game. So the story seems like it's going to be a pretty decent story and decent length story, but this game is phenomenal so far. But again, make sure you have your notifications turned on, and maybe we'll be back live later tonight if to continue the story. If not, we'll definitely be live this weekend. I will not be live tomorrow night, but I might do a live stream just like today, tomorrow morning. But we will see. So y'all have a good day. Enjoy the rest of your day, and I will talk to you later. She wanted for more, wanted more from life than he could give. Said someone's gotta take care of him. And now